dawn tonight. NBC is not the only thing I'm coming on tonight. Gross.
I was running through the six with my wife.
Rusty Crab is on there. Mr. Crab is in there.
Now this is something different. Ain't nobody do this no more. Ain't nobody dressing like this. This is 100% cold. This is a fresh fit. Yeah, I like it.
Get up all in ya. Yeah. We can hear the angels calling us. Yeah. And we can see the sunrise before us. Yeah. And when I'm in this thing, I'm
no.
I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
I just need to know who you really are. You are special. You're talented. You're passionate.
Oops, my heart went.
Might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes.
I might just go psycho.
Take the box.
Hi, Mom.
Nurse.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, nurse.
Hi, Mom.
Help me.
Take my hand and stay with me, my dear. I think you broke my heart again.
Hey yo, famous relative check.
We used to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
No.
Look at me like that. Look at me like that. Look at me like that.
like that.
You failed the test.
And you failed to educate me.
Are you talking back?
Yes, that's how a conversation works.
No, I know.
Bitch, and then he fucking... Me or her? Oh, bitch, I think they're calling you. What? Me or her? Shut up. Oh, dude. Whoa, who are you calling? Me or her, dude? Shut up, miss. It's him. He's fucking... Why are you yelling at me for? Shut up.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people in history.
Oh, what a time to be alive, living in a picture, banging on my hotline.
Thoughts on Doge Cat? She's trash. I'm not talking about that girl.
So I saw this challenge, and it was to fake laugh until you actually start laughing. So here we go.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
Done.
What career? But I'm not a rapper.
What career?
Look.
You got a point right here. It is.
Boom.
But like, I just think it's crazy because it's
bro, shut your ass up.
Get the fuck out of here, nigga.
Hey, you drop some. This L is bitch ass nigga. Shut your ass up. What's wrong with you? Get out.
Private Grande, do you copy?
Yeah.
So today I was walking and I saw a bitch so thick. I said, damn, where you get all that ass from?
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start.
I know how to make the girl go crazy when you treat her like you're number one.
Don't be fucking looking at me like that, dude.
Welcome back to my channel. So we're gonna start by watching.
Hey, bitch, that my left guaranteed is a God.
I believe in a God, yes.
So God never wrong.
I never wrong, right? Yeah, that's like the whole point.
Ice furniture?
Does Kylie Jenner own Ice furniture? Yes. Do I? Yeah. That's clout.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah! I had a dream. Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare.
Tra, la, la, tra, la, tra.
In your sight, be his pleasure. Boom, she pleasure.
I found my old middle school diary and I'm gonna read it to you guys.
This notebook is from like 5th grade all the way to like 7th grade, so it's got a lot of tea. Oh my god, I'm already reading the first page. This is disgustingly cringe. Oh my god, okay, let's just jump in.
January 23rd, 2013. Sorry, but I can't help write again. I want to talk about my crush, Nico! Nico!
So Nico and I used to Serbian folk dance together. That's me, that's him. So keep this in mind when I'm reading this.
His personality is just my type. In the spotlight, has a lot of cool friends, funny, pretends to be professional and awesome, and the list could go on. He has black straight hair that parts perfectly and a muscular body. Ew, like 10, shut up! I can never be myself when I'm around him or anybody. Back to Nico. His eyes sparkle. He flirts with every girl at my church, but he still flirts with me. No, he didn't. He really didn't. Shut up. Like for part 2.
Top 5 most awkward situations. Here we go. Coming up at number 5, we have when someone's waving in your direction, and you think they're waving at you, so you wave back, but they're really waving at the person behind you. Coming up at number 4, we have when you're in the bathroom stall and somebody knocks on it to see if anyone's in there. There's literally nothing that you can say to not make this awkward. Like, what are you supposed to say? Like, come back later? I don't know what to say. Coming up at number 3, we have something I know everyone has done, and that's when your waiter brings your meal and says, enjoy, and you say, thank you, you too. Like they're eating or something. And at number 2, we have when someone's holding the door for you, but you're extremely far away, so you have to do some kind of light, awkward jog just to not make them feel bad. And finally, the number 1 most awkward moment is when you're in a store, you go up to somebody who looks like they work there, you ask them a question about the store, and they say, I do not work here.
Your kitty real tired.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Oh god, she's crying over there.
Stop.
I know it's tough. I'm sorry.
Day 1 of the celebrity war. Entry Kendall Jenner. So Kendall Jenner finally joined TikTok, and of course, every TikToker is simping. This guy literally said he'd simp. Bruh, I even caught the golden boy Max red-handed. I'm going to continue to meme every single celebrity until they understand that this is the people's platform. As of right now, I still have more likes, but she just beat me in followers. Fuck! So send this to every single person you know, because we don't need good looks on this app. We need memes.
Ah, that's fucking funny. Renegade, renegade, renegade. Oh my fucking god, story time! I was raped by a wall! I was raped by a wall!
Lilouzi Vert. Lilouzi Vert.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. It's all right, I sleep.
Your hands around my waist, just let the music play. We're hand in hand, just to chest, and now we're face to face. I wanna take you.
Yes, miss? Would you like to share that with the whole class? No, that's why I was whispering.
Okay, so I was straightening my hair, and I remember this thing that I saw on TikTok. Actually, I'm not good with it. I saw this thing on a video, and the girl, like, she, like, made the curling iron go, like, this way. She, like, went up with it, and it, like, ugh. And then it was, like, ugh.
Zoomies accidentally sent me something with my order, and it wasn't part of my order, and they said I could keep it, so if any of you guys want it, let me quickly show you what it looks like. This is the front view. It's a real nice dress. It's kind of comfortable. It's an extra small. Here's the side view. Here's the back view. Here's the other side view.
Oh! Unpopular opinion. School edition.
Number one.
Just because you have good grades doesn't mean you're smart, and just because you have bad grades doesn't mean you're dumb. Number two, school nowadays is not about learning, it's about passing. Number three, nowadays teachers really just want you to dedicate your life to their fucking class. Number four, any type of math is an interesting topic, it's just a matter of who's teaching the topic and how hard that teacher is.
Number five,
AP classes are just like pointless to me, like you're causing stress on yourself for what? A school that does not give a fuck about you. Number six. Making fun about somebody's grades or GPA is kind of like stupid because you don't know what they have going on when they go home from school. Like some people have work and they don't have time to get to homework, Rebecca. Like calm down.
Last but not least, number seven.
Going to school doesn't make you educated. You can literally go on the internet and do your research and know what you're talking about.
Oh, what a time to be alive. Living in a picture, banging on my hotline. I wanna
thoughts on Doge Cat? She's trash. I'm not talking about that girl.
Is this AP? Because I'm supposed to be in regular bio.
This is regular.
Oh, cool. Yeah, just never knew. It's dumb.
Queen is talking.
It would be third period right now.
Oh, you didn't know I was bilingual? Oh my god, I literally speak fluent Mexico. They call me pendejo on the street because I...
Didn't want to eat my ass.
Maybe it's mental illness in it.
Hey, you got a dollar?
Hey, you got a dollar?
Hey,
you got a dollar?
Open your purse.
I want to get slushy. I want to get slushy.
Hurry! So my mom just found out that my dad didn't eat his lunch. ¿Qué no qué? Wow.
I say it to my face, bitch. Ew, 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 ew. See my dick.
Snum Thugger.
Yes, I'm drinking whiskey. Baby, I am gone tonight. And
gross.
I want a coupon and gleaming. I'm living too fast for these demons. I gonna try to get it. Yeah, I did it, yeah, I did it.
Good time here, nor will I be here long, so
I feel for you.
Yeah, I need to speak to the Lord about this for like several moments.
Naked grape, naked grape.
My heart went
fuck.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get your grubby fingers away from me.
You're a feisty one, aren't you?
Hey, you better watch it. I know taekwondo, jujitsu, and 28 other dangerous words. Bring it on, bro. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, unhand me. Unhand me.
Read this out loud.
I can't without my glasses.
Read it.
I have to put on my glasses.
Okay.
Oh my god, yeah.
I'll have to try it. Read it out loud.
Wait, let me put on my glasses. Things that turn white moms on to the max. Yeah.
My train. Say it.
No.
Say it. Do this on call.
No.
Oh my god, you really rip. Gotta take the time to cut them off. I need ya. I know how to make the girl go crazy. When you treat her like you're number one.
Sometimes you go.